the League of Softsell Publishers, on Monday, the 2nd of March 2015, hosted the All Progressive Congress of Nigeria senatorial candidate representing Southwest, Adeola Olamilekan Solomon, otherwise known as Yayi, at a roundtable media parley. The event, which took place at Excellence Hotel Ogba, was hosted by Nollywood actress Foluke Daramola. Chaired by the president of the league, Mr. Dayo Ashaju, the event had in attendance publishers and top journalists from Softsell Young. Speaking at the occasion, the politician did not mince words as he answered questions concerning his political ambition and critical issues confronting the nation. Honorable Adeola, during the chat, made shocking revelations about Nigeria's economy as a member of the Federal House of Reps.
This 4.9 trillion budget or 4.3 trillion budget you see, it's a budget in the budget. Nigerian budget, as currently stand, let me even say this as a passing shot, it's not this 4.9 trillion budget you people celebrate. The actual budget of this country is about 20.4 trillion naira every year. Jonathan will not spend from this 4.9 trillion budget. He will spend money from other extra ministerial departments of the government budget. Because either you like it or not, these agencies, this statutory body are answerable to him. So the budget is actually 20.4 trillion. This 4.9 trillion, the one submitted before the house that the whole world will see, they've laid the budget before the house. So because I wonder, when Nigeria will say, it is the house that is delaying the budget, oh, is it, which budget? Budget where more than 80% of it is used as a cost of running ministries and departments of the government? Is that what we call the budget?
He also admitted that his political success is as a result of his choice of party, which he believes boasts of the best candidates in all platforms.
Somebody was telling me sometime that the PDP candidate is good, but it's in the wrong party. I said, I don't know about that. All I know is our party has the best candidates. Our party has the best candidates. And I said it without fear of favor. If you are good and you are in the wrong party, all you will do will be wrong. But if you are good and you are in the right party, all you will do will be wrong. Thank you very much. Let me use this one. Ashiwaji is my father and is my godfather. In clear terms. You know, there are people, some people will come out, like somebody last week said, so-so person is not his godfather. It's like any other person there, and it's currently put within them now. I'm not saying that, I don't want to mention their name. Yeah, the people in the other side. And for me, Adeola Solomon Olamilekan, Ashiwaji Bola Ametinubu is my father and is my godfather. No business relationship, no nothing. That is much I can tell you concerning it. You know, he's a wonderful man.
TabloidTV crew was at hand to cover the occasion. Does this gathering mean to you?
Well, it means a whole lot. And okay. It's taking me to another level, with at least with the entertainment world and also with the journalists, especially the Softsell magazine journalist. And as far as I'm concerned, Yayi is now an household name with Softsell. And we all have all the Softsell publisher here at City, and to have been given the opportunity to have opportunity of addressing them is a rare opportunity, and I've taken it so much, means so much to me, and I promise not to let this go away from me. So I'll take adequate advantage of this and work from this, and from here I can grow the relationship.
So before now, what was the perception you have about the organization, about the clique? Well, when they told you, they're inviting you for a roundtable session, what came to your mind? Sincerely?
On a serious note, nothing came to my mind, and I'm just going to the
concert. You know, a lot of people like to see Softsell, and you know, they take us on serious at times.
No. What I'm saying is that I'm going to my own to my own people,
okay.
Because I was also at this one way or the other been involved in the admin sector where I served in the Guardian newspapers. I believe that all of them, one way or the other, they are my people, and I felt I should go and attend to them and listen to them. And it's a very wonderful experience being in their midst this morning.
What is your message to your fans out there, and what do you think? thing about you that is keeping you going in all these struggles?
Well, I believe it's God, number one, and also the name, Yayi, and also the belief in the people who have stood firm with me over the year. And I can only assure them that the future can only get better with Yayi representing them in the side for qualitative representation. And I can assure you that going forward, this is just the beginning. It's just a right step in the right direction with the Softsell magazine, with the people, my constituent, this is the senatorial district, and the generality of Lagos, Lagosians, and Nigeria at large. That's a new discovery has been made, and it's no other person than Yayi. And Yayi has promised to ensure takes full advantage of it and makes the best use of it. I remain sincerely yours, Adeola Olamilekan, aka Yayi. Yayi, need you. Keep watching.